Scott Sylvan is a master illusionist and mentalist, renowned for mesmerising audiences around the world.
And he's here to get inside our heads, and we couldn't be more excited. It's great to see you.
Are you excited or are you terrified to be in our heads?
Slightly exciting, slightly terrifying as well at the same time. It's only because it's so early, though.
So what exactly is a mentalist? Fill us in.
It's a really good question, Ange. Like, mentalism, to me, it is the purest form of magic. So whilst a traditional magician might use card tricks or coins, a mentalist doesn't use any of that. They use your memories, your emotions, your experiences, and then I hopefully craft impossible experiences from those things.
Wow. Do you remember the first trick you performed?
I do, yeah. Yes. In fact, it was my granddad that taught me it, and he took a little key from the attic in my grandparents' house. He made me sign my name on it. He vanished it in my hand, and it appeared in a matchbox on the table. I was 4 years old.
Oh.
I was hooked.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
He told me the secret. It was deeply disappointing.
Oh, no.
After that point, I was like, this is something I want to do. That was my North Star. And then from there, I studied psychology and hypnosis and began to weave those things together to create the experiences I do now.
Just amazing. And you're going to show us something now, I think.
I would love to show you
yes.
something. Well, indeed, it is this right here. Speaking about that little key, this is the key to the attic I used as a kid. Sir, what I'm going to ask you to do for me, please, take that key, mm-hmm. hold it between your hands, and really try and bend it with your hands right now. Really give it a good squeeze and bend it with your hands. It's a valiant
it's
effort.
Hard,
it is a real
right?
key, though.
Yeah,
do you want to try and bend it as well?
Yeah, it's a real key. Ooh, can testify. Yep.
Indeed
no.
it is. No. What I'm going to get both of you to do is just to put your initials on this key as well. So just the first letter of your initial and the first letter of your initial as well on that key as well. Then you're going to pass it to Sarah. Sarah.
So first letter of just my first name?
Just the first letter of your first name.
Right.
As soon as you receive it and you hold on to that key, you're just going to unlock the key to your imagination. And you are going to focus on someone who has inspired you in your life.
Mm-hmm.
Now, maybe not someone personal, maybe someone famous, someone that we would all know. You can let that person get inside your head for me right now.
Mm-hmm.
And just like before, you're going to hold that key between both of your hands. Mm-hmm. Now, don't do anything just yet.
Yeah.
Just focus right now on that person, the first letter of that person right here, and now the last letter of that person right here. Mm-hmm. That's an H, isn't it? It's the last letter. Very good. Now, keep focusing on the first letter of that person, and as you do, you now begin to just bend that key between your hands. As your strength now takes over, like the strength of that person that has inspired you, as you now focus on that key in your hands, the first letter is an L, isn't it?
Yes.
As you now imagine that you can just continue bending that key as that strength now builds within you. Ange, I think I know who this is.
Do you?
I hope I get this right. I'm going to show you first. Ange, for the first time, who was the person you were just thinking of?
Oprah.
Oh, my God.
Yes. Here's the most interesting thing, though. The way that that person inspired you and built the strength in you to make you who you are today. Look at the key.
Oh, wow.
Look what I did to the key. Is that not crazy or what?
It's a little strange.
That's amazing.
But, Ange, all I'm going to ask you to do
yes.
is now to focus on someone that's inspired you in your life. Now,
yes.
look, that person is personal to you.
Yes.
I'm not going to ask you to share their details on live TV, but would you be comfortable sharing their initials with us?
Yes.
What are their initials?
CZ.
Oh, CZ. That's quite interesting initials. C
yes.
and Z. Well, there's something I didn't tell you about that story at the start. That's when I went up to the attic with that little key. I used to go upstairs with my grandmother's necklace with her initials on it. It's one of the first illusions I learned to vanish it. I went to a jeweler's yesterday in Sydney and I got a necklace made with two initials on it.
Mm-hmm.
You said the person who inspired you was CZ.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Reach inside that little bag. Take out the necklace. You will see that there is two initials on that necklace and two initials only.
Oh, my God.
No way.
C and Z. That is my gift to you, Ange.
Oh, my goodness. That is amazing.
Holy heck. It's witchcraft, people. You are amazing.
Thank you so much.
Oh, my gosh. It's Scott Sylvan. You've got to go see him. Wonders. It's on now
it's
at
incredible.
The Sydney Opera House until this Sunday, the 26th of June. Tickets... No surprise, it's selling fast. Head to the Opera House website to secure yours. Scott, I don't know how you're going to get back into the attic with your key.
That is my gift to you as well.
Oh, fantastic.
Amazing.
Thank you
amazing,
so much amazing. For blowing
Such a pleasure
our mind.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Hey, if you're liking what we're putting down, if you're liking the merchandise, subscribe here.
And to see more videos in this series, go here.